Hey everyone, it's Matt Vincent here, finally with a video after all this time. I know it probably sounds pretty stupid telling you all who I am, even though, you know, you're on my channel and all, but when it's been more than an entire year since I disappeared, it does sort of begin to make sense as to why. So I suppose the question does stand, where have I been all this time? Why did I just up and disappear? As unfortunate as it is, no human can live a perfect life. That'd be absurd. I care too much about you all to make you endure this incredibly sappy and depressing backstory of what's been going on, and if I'll be honest, I truly could not put it into words from the sheer complexity of the whole scenario. In shortened form, I guess, the past few years, and most notably this past one, it's been pretty much depression, anxiety, mental and physical illnesses and whatnot, which, granted, makes me sound just like anyone else in the Object Show community who's canceled something. Woohoo! Yay me! But the issue with all these problems is, I've been one of the unlucky ones to never get a day off from it. Keeping things as brief as I can, though, just so you guys don't have to deal with all that and whatnot, I don't want to put you guys through that. Dealing with all of that would be miraculous not to have it drain your energy and motivation. It really does make you feel useless. The thing is, I wouldn't be making this video if, for one, I wasn't still giving my all to fight the good fight, but also if I had truly abandoned you all. One thing that's stayed true through this past year is I never stopped thinking about you all and what I've done for you all and all you've given to me in return. I checked YouTube each and every day that I was gone. Seeing all the comments you've posted and some of the videos you've created, though I've fought to stay in this whole game of life, you guys, you didn't stop showing your support. You helped me get through each day. Not one single day went by that I did not think about how I could return to the community and do what I love. And you all were the reason behind that. I've watched my channel achieve so many milestones that adolescent me, who began BFDI Survivor with 100 subscribers, would have never thought realistically possible. In the past year, we've climbed 2,500, 3,000, 3,500, currently 3,803 of you who enjoy my content so much. You've subscribed to a channel that, you know, hasn't uploaded content, but that number is still incredible nonetheless. What's even more incredible are the views my videos have, and the positive feedback and ratings they've garnered as well. Like, every single BFDI and II Survivor episode has more than 10,000 views each, and 7 of my videos have more than 100,000 views, which is incredible. But the biggest thing, possibly the most amazing achievement, is that by the end of 2017, it is very possible I could have a video with 1 million views, and that's all thanks to you guys. Altogether, currently, my combined view count stands at 2,721,602 views, and I could never thank you all enough for all of this and more. So, with all of that in mind, imagine just how it must have felt to never have been able to do more. To keep making content that entertains but also inspires others. Every day I would think of making series again and doing it all again and to inspire others, and to never believe myself useless when what I do means so much to people. I would go the distance to get all of that back. Me making this video is my start to getting that back, but I want to know where I can proceed from there. My options vary at the moment, but they all need the proper jumpstart. My options currently are compilation, community project, a couple of camp possibilities, gaming, fan art, and other. Compilation would be myself creating videos commemorating specific moments from various object shows. So, examples of that would be best moments of hated characters, or best background character poses, I don't know. Even maybe best friendship moment compilations. It could really vary. The one issue I would probably have with that is the Anatom Insanity's affiliation with Channel Frederator, which, by the way, Adam, good job. That is amazing. I'm not sure where the whole copyright portion of that would stand, so I'm not sure if it would be safe using clips from Anatom Insanity. I don't know, we'll see. Community project. Okay, remember 2 years ago when I made a bunch of videos and a live stream about this whole object show idea, the seasonal skirmish? Yeah, I sort of abandoned that idea up until summer of last year. I revived the series, I reconstructed the series, has a different cast, has a different story, and if there's anything I've thought of that I wanted to do, it's the seasonal skirmish. No exaggeration, I 100% have more than 100 different papers of notes about it. The problem is how massive the project is, especially as one person going through all of this. So opening up to the community for help, definitely been something I've wanted to explore, but I would definitely be cautious about it. But as a group effort, this project could definitely be a possibility. If this is to be carried out, I would need artists, writers, maybe voice actors, but animators would not be necessary. Camp ideas. Okay, don't get me wrong, I love the idea of running a camp and creating a story to go alongside it, but dear God, is it exhausting. It's rewarding, as we've seen, but it's really exhausting. But there are many different options to it, and many different possible ideas for concepts and twists and ideas that I've had, so let me know if you want this to happen. Gaming. I've actually been invited to join the Object Gaming Network as a member, but as of right now, I haven't recorded any content. If support is there, and I can finally gather up the courage and the motivation to record my game replays, get ready for a whole lot of Rocket League compilations. Fan art. If you didn't know, I actually have a DeviantArt. It has content. Good content. So, yeah. Go check it out, maybe. And maybe help me make more of it. Because it's what I love to do. Finally, I'm also open to any other creative possibilities, and I'm also open to helping with community projects. So, if you need a writer or voice actor, let me know. So, yeah. I think that just about covers everything. It's great to be back. It's great to see you guys all again. I can't wait to read the comments of what you say on this video. So, thank you all for your continuous support, and hopefully we get to create more memories together. So, with that, take care, everybody.